One more try. You motherfuckers getting on my nerves. Let's go. You can actually log in and see what I'm doing right now. Cause this motherfucker, I am YouTube streaming. And this motherfucker is, I almost pushed him off the ledge, but then again I didn't. That's spin move, but that's spin move. Yeah, okay. He ain't about to kill me. Nigga about to roll off the fucking edge. I made that out to be harder than it was, but that motherfucker. All right. I love science. I don't know if I'm supposed to go in here or keep going down. Oh, I'm supposed to go in here.
Duh.
Alright, so, let me go ahead and heal. Oh, there go the bonfire! Oh, bet. I was right there. Alright, gang. Go ahead and put your sign down, Keith.
Man.
All right, I'm at the dungeon. Yeah, I'm starting to remember this place now. Yeah. I think, I don't know how I got through elementary and middle school and high school, but with me, for some reason, you gotta run something by me twice for some reason, because I don't know, like, the first time, I don't know what the fuck I be doing, but somehow I just got through it. And, okay, this time, yeah, the second playthrough, I don't know what the fuck, I mean, I know the weapons and whatnot, I know the enemies, but I just don't remember the area. Maybe the second time is what I remember, is what, I don't know how this shit go. I have no idea how this shit is going. You said the password is what now? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, might as well steal 3, 2, 1. God damn it. Let me change my shit. Haha. Yeah. Haha, that's most of your MP, motherfucker. Why you over there looking like a dragon and shit? That shit ain't cool. Let's bounce. Oh my god. I hate this shit. I hate this shit. This is, okay, this is the area I was talking about, dude. How it looks and sounds just like Demon Souls. Yeah, with them fucking, I hated this area. And they go take your health, right? Oh my god, I hate this area. Fuck. That's the, what? Come on. Damn, look how much health I got. Roll back, just roll back. Alright, I'm gonna go over and kill them. Alright, let's get our health back. Get our health back. This is some bullshit. I hate this area. Just for this shit. This is like, yeah, remember us. Demon Souls, nigga. We invented this shit, nigga. Okay. I see y'all. Are you gonna get item check now? I'm gonna try not to. I can come back. I can always come back and get him. So let's just go straight to the boss, please. Yeah, I can always come back and get him. Shit, I'm following you, bro. Oh damn. No! Hold on, hang on. Fucking hate this level. Oh shit, what the fuck is this thing? Can't you roll in that thing? That's it? You can't roll in it like them skeletons be doing? Where to next, Dragon Master? Oh. Open from the other side. A crystal lizard. Oh gosh. Type A scale. I got a type A scale from that. And a something spear from that. And there's also something in here, Keith. Keith, you may need to come back. This thing right here with the blue. Got him. I don't even know why his thing was blue, but don't know if he enhanced his weapon or. The fuck? What the fuck is that? So you get the big animation too? When did they change that? Damn, I did not know that. Wait, hold on, hold on. This looks like the exact same place where we drop down from somewhere. And the giant comes up and he... So the giant ain't here no more?
That's not the right spot.
Oh. That must be a mimic. Alright, oh, hang on. Alright. Let me get it from the start. I hear a crystal lizard. Really? Right through my shield. I just okay. I dropped down just so you know. I know it was a ladder or. I swear this was the part. Look, the giant is asleep right now.
Right.
But the place I took, that nigga was agitated and I could not get through any of this shit. Gold worth on now. I'm royal. Please escort me, my phantom. Escort. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Please deal with them. No, I'm joking. Bitch. The fuck on. Giant ass dragon head. Hey! I got the dragon torso. What are you doing? Oh, yeah. Nothing will happen.
Hurry.
How long do you have to sit here like this for?
Nothing is gonna happen. That's not even the right time.
Sleep? The sleep time is not really. Why not?
The path to the dragon.
Are you?
The dragon time.
So fucking stupid. Oh, I missed it. I double rolled. And embarrassing. Lightning blade.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, but that's not a that's not a Path of the Dragon though. Right here. Now, what if I don't want to take that? Your loss.
Back. No, I come back this way.
Oh, bet. This is the shortcut.
That was just... Yeah.
Like, I'm about to come back this way anyway. For nothing, probably for items or whatever. So is this guy like sleeping right here, or
that's a statue?
Oh, okay.
Let's just run past these dudes.
Oh yeah, isn't there a ladder, like, or something like that?
Yeah, but we gotta get across this. That's a gargoyle that's gonna come, so be ready.
So run past it, right? Profound of the capital.
No, push me.
Are you serious? No!
But that's the bonfire right there.
Wait, where? It's literally... Oh, I see. Okay. I see. No, there's not down a ladder anywhere. There's down pellets, and then you have to drop down easily.
It's a ladder. It's a ladder on that side.
And there's also a thing. Dang, you ain't getting none of this. Well, I guess that was what your intended purpose was, to leave home anyway. I guess, but.
I got you there. That's good.
Yes. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, I remember this place. I just didn't remember the place before that. Like, I remember this place because this place used to be in Demon's Souls. But not in Dark Souls or in Dark Souls 1. What's going on? Is I'm about to level up because I'm way too weak as fuck. Put the gold trench back on. The gold cape.
Welcome home, Ashes. Farewell, may the flame.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he?
Titanite chunks. Oh my gosh. Alright then, good.
Pretty be careful. Like,
we'll pick this back up tomorrow. You feel me? What last boss?
Norm Giant.
Oh, this one? Bet. Yeah. Oh, it's not an area. So it's a boss, like right there.
Yeah, it's pretty quick.
Oh, bet. Profaned, yeah, profaned capital or whatever the fuck.
Let's go with them. Let's go.
You got any Titanite chunks, bro?
I can buy some.
You can buy. I will trade you some for souls. Literally.
I just give them to you. How many do you need?
I don't know, like three or four, maybe. I'll drop. Five Titanite chunks? God damn. But then I need a slab after that. Yeah, I know. I got the slab, but you know, I just need the chunks. Am I even human? And is your password still on?
It's 123.
Okay, just making sure. Dang, as soon as I rest down at... What's the name? All this shit is up here. Oh my god. Overwatch, 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 Overwatch. Namas. No, everybody is dead. You motherfucker. Yep, yep. Yes, sir. Even say it right here. If only I had a ladder. This little sign. God damn it. No, everybody is gone. So this is the end of the Dark Souls series as we speak. Everybody is dead. Stop using your MP. Damn you all to hell. Stop using. I'm ready. What? That nigga, yeah, I know. He's ugly as fuck. That nigga is ugly as fuck. Ugly as hell, no. Yes. Yes, burn his face, please. So I can have plastic surgery. That nigga's face. Yeah, I already know. I already know all this part. I gotta take the password off so I can at least summon somebody else. So actually, you know what? Come back up this ladder with me so I can somebody else. I'm sorry, I didn't think of that until just now. So yeah, I will heal you. Come back up this ladder. I know.
At the bar.
No, there's probably, well, you know what? You're right. All right. Yeah, you're right. You're right. You're right. You're right. When you're right, you're right. This motherfucker. And then these motherfuckers. Oh, damn. This gargoyle. It's funny because this gargoyle and his brother, which is on the other side, which is right here fighting you, were actually the bosses in this area. God damn! Motherfucker! Yeah, they were actually the bosses in this area, which is why I see why they're pissed off right now, because we made it past them so fast. Hold on, I turned it off, didn't I? This boss shouldn't be, Oh, this is Storm Ruler, right? Oh, this is easy. don't even know why I'm summoning another person. I don't even need this sword. Nah, yeah, I'm going in. It's not taking any of my MP. This boss is actually the easiest boss in the game if you do not know what to do. Okay, we got him. Okay. Whoa! Hurry up and kill him! Hurry up and kill him! Hurry up and kill him!
Oh my god. See, I jinxed myself right there. You saw that? Hold on. That is fucking crazy. It's always something with you, Black Ring. It's always you. I summon anybody else, but as soon as Black Ring come up in here and I say some shit, yeah, boom, I'm dead. No.
So that didn't count.
No, it didn't. Come on. But I got the sword. Yeah, that's... Okay, so I got the sword. No, I do not have a soul. It did not, but I have the sword. And I can wield it, which is actually pretty sweet. And which is what I might be using throughout this match. As soon as you put your soul sign down. And as soon as you put your password back on, which is 123. I cannot believe that did not register. So if I don't see your if I don't see your summon sign in the next 5 to 10 seconds, then I must have beaten that boss. And yeah, that's because I was because I was bragging at the end. I was like, this was without a doubt the easiest boss I have ever died. Okay, damn. Karma.
Wait, this way.
Oh yeah. Hold on, let me take the password off. Let me see if there's anybody else noble to actually join us in this journey towards the got your sword already and shit. How long does that last for? Oh damn. Shit, alright. Well,
No signs up here, so we may as well just go down there until the may as well. Wait, hold on, here we go. It says, damn, I ain't even read his name. I think it said Dope Rain or something like that. No, seriously. I kid you not. Look at this guy's name. When he comes. Phrasing. Dope. Oh, Ramu. Dope Ramu. Okay. Your summon sign down. That's what you get for being into a much of a rush. Gotta slow down, bro. Okay, so what is this doing to her? Hold on, hold on. I'm waiting on this guy. What the fuck? Alright, fuck it. We leaving this dude. Dude. My sword is still... I hate those things over there. Give him a minute. Let's give him a minute. See? Oh. Yeah, he knew what he was doing this whole time, see? He don't know what he doing. Never mind. God damn it. let's let him get this. Let's let him get the experience on this. What you talking about, man? Come on, you ain't did nothing. You over there talking and shit.
The fire fades.
You saw that shit?
And awaits its one last lord.
You over there talking like he did something. Seriously.
Prince Lothric is in your hands.
Oh, bet.
So please save his soul.
So now I can go through the dancer lady. So that's when that happens. Okay. Bet. Alright, bet. Let me go ahead and put these noodles in the microwave real quick for 5 minutes. Cause you know a nigga gotta eat too. Wait. Sender of the and sender of the wait. Oh shit. I mean, oh shit. So hold on. I thought you was trying to get that boss weapon.
I am. Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul.
Oh shit. You as well stay with the chat though. Must be
a lord.
Shit. Alright. I got the Basin of Vows. Oh shit! I talked to the lady by accident, and yeah. So yeah, this little dancer lady about to come down and fight me now. So yeah. Fuck! I am fucked. Thank you. I got thrashed. Oh my god, I got thrashed. But I got a... What? And now I say Samantha Wolfie is talking.
What is That's crazy.
Okay. Don't even try it, dude. Yeah, I'm here. I can. Making sweet love, babe. Making sweet love, babe. Makes you.
Good as she do. Watch her do that. That's right, I'm paying. I'm paying. You should have played the beta, Mike, I'm telling you.
The beta? Nah.